your brother?
Well, right, I got to be mean to my brother, because I mean, like, my brother loves snickerdoodles, and I was in the kitchen, and I was like pouring in the ingredients and mixing them up, and he's all looking and seeing what I'm doing, and you know, he's like, what's that? Smells like snickerdoodles. And then I was putting them in the pan, and I opened the oven, I put them in the oven, and he was like, I want a snickerdoodle.
Gave him at least one, right?
No, I call him a crumb bone. He's a crumb bone. Yeah, he's a crumb bone.